Hey guys, in this video we'll talk about it's possible to tow a car automatically and tow rules. Quite often situation arise when a car needs to tow another car on the machine. This is possible, but must be remembered that the automatic transmission does not like overload and overheating. If such a need arise, the driver of the car on the machine when towing another car must adhere to the following rules. The movement of car with automatic machine towing another car must be at minimum speed. Avoid overheating of the turbo converter. The acceleration of the car should be smooth without sudden acceleration. While towing, it's better to avoid activating the kickdown mode and also block the automatic transmission to high gears using the overdrive mode deactivation if this function is available. It should be remembered that during towing with automatic transmission, the turbo converter is heavily loaded, which ensures the transmission of turbo from the engine to the gearbox. If the vehicle skids too much, the fluid in the turbo converter may overheat it. Overheated ATF loses the propriety, the box starts to malfunction, the pressure drops, the clutch slips, and then burns. The product of the mechanical wear contaminate the automatic transmission. If we talk about towing another car or trailer, when a car with an automatic act as a tug, then too strong load on the automatic transmission should be avoided. Don't slip, avoid sudden start, block the inclusion of higher gears it takes. In simple words, when towing, you should minimize the gearbox wear and also avoid overheating of the ATF working transmission fluid in the turbo converter. That's all guys, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to put like.